Not much is known about Wobbegong sharks, but that's all about to change. In a world first, new technology is being used to monitor a group of the mysterious creatures which have been released at Manly.
An unusual sight for beachgoers, enchanting one young marine enthusiast. In fact, they're two-year-old Wobbegongs which live on the bottom of the ocean. Aborigines named them Shaggy Beard because of the growth around their mouths. These captive-bred sharks are being released in an aquatic reserve off Sydney's Manly Beach, and they're carrying tiny transmitters.
Talk me through this technology.
Actually, this is a simple ID tag. The new technology has actually been inserted within the sharks, and it's an acoustic tag that we can enable us to record their movements and migration in this aquatic reserve.
But if they leave the local marine reserve, researchers will lose contact. Scientists have also tagged wild Wobbegongs for comparison.
The Wobbegong population here at Manly used to be quite healthy, but no longer. Researchers hope that by releasing the captive species, that it will prompt them to breed.
Conservationists are also worried about how dwindling numbers are affecting the ecosystem.
Well, the actual marine system itself is completely altered, so you can go from a coral reef-dominated system to an algae-dominated system.
Researchers will collect data every 2 months, releasing a report next year. Catherine Kennedy, 10 News.